Hello everybody, hope you've all had a good day. Welcome back to Lines of Pie once again. If you enjoy, leave a like, subscribe, much appreciated. Even if you don't, just please, be much appreciated. Anyway, and I was thinking between, not really thinking between, but I realised I never went down to test if I could fight that thing. I only just realised I never went down once to go and see. Well, technically, because I was so sure with the fact that I was going to use a little bit of corrosive and kill it. Don't go for the balls, but I always go for the legs. I could have done that then. He did a lot of damage though. I can do it, I can do it. Oh, that's why. I can definitely take him down. To be fair, that was really good for my first attempt. I don't think I'm going to do better, actually, isn't it? It's going to take me a few more attempts to get closer, I think. Yeah, definitely can. Holy shit. That hit me.
Yeah,
I don't know how that got me. I don't know how that one got me. Okay. I'm gonna try. Ooh. No, okay. I was going to click that one. I now understand. I now understand why. I've only just clocked. I need to increase my weight. It's a good job it's very slow, but the problem is it's very dickish. What the fuck? That was terrible. Well, I just fucked up. Yeah. This is exactly what I said, by the way. First time, did so good. I can't change, and then if I did... I mean, I know why I did really well. I mean, I got all of my fullness shots in. My arm shots. I'm not getting any in right now. Right. I dodged that! Oh my god. How the fuck did that get me? Okay, I understand. That is an irritating mechanic though. I'm literally concentrating on my fucking ass. Could have gone in behind then. Okay, myself. Fuck you, ain't so fucking of the future now, are you, you douchebag? Your blood part. Oh my god. Just minced the big friendly giant. See, I was like, honestly speaking, when I was getting shocked with his not slam, I was like, that should not be a thing. I mean, technically speaking, I'd say, sure, it should shock me. Take that, maybe, but not half my health as well. Like, you get me? Because it was literally the same as what he did with his slam, but it wasn't a slam. Like, he was like, he just sort of nudged me, the air went past me. You Yeah, I did realize I gotta fight that fire, one of the fires, which I never actually fought because I just glitched him in. No, I actually didn't. Okay. Yeah, I need to increase my. When I get the chance, my wit. Little dick. Got bare lucky then. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. I'm dead. Yeah. Yeah. Was he up? Question, why are they much stronger? I think I know why, because they appear to have like all sorts. They got the speed, they got the fire. They've got absolutely no life, they've got their cunts. They're ugly. I mean, the list just goes on and on. Oh shit. I'd forgotten about all my things then. I think if I can. See, how the fuck? Good dick. You're a dick. You're a dick. You're a dick. You're actually a dick. Yeah, you're just a dick. What is she supposed to do? I mean, I technically speak. Is it because I'm not actually doing the block? I can't get the block right. Honestly, I'll get it 9 times out of 10 wrong. So for me to stand there and go, oh, let me just block, I'm basically just killing myself. See, what the fuck? How the fuck? No, like, actually, you were actually just a joke now. Fucking hate them. Oh, so I actually got a different one right now. So, which is the one I'm currently not using. It has physical damage reduction rate, fire damage reduction rate, higher, but it has electric blizz, a lot lower. Oh, wait, no, wait, I can see it there. So it's 0.3 higher, 0.03 higher. A lot of fire resistance higher, though. Well, I'm just gonna stick to... Fucking shit on. Okay. I just want to say, I don't know how you get to that side. Nah, I really don't. Oh, I don't know. I started it straight away because I was like, I only have one, so. I'm going to need to put on that fire resistance one. Oh, yes. Someone's got a fire crotch. Yes, that thing is though. Did you see how I'm doing like 150 damage, but you see how much the chunks it's taking off? Like those little guys, those literally have about the same HP as a boss. Like actually. I know if once I didn't have it anyway. I was once again I forgot about my foamless. But no, I didn't have it because I'd used it all up. Wow. Oh yeah, fucking hell. I'm dead, so I don't know what you're doing. Well, the Spectre, what a fucking waste. I mean, I'm gonna do it again, because I don't have fucking any other option. But that gone in the first 5 seconds. Ah, what the fuck was the point? I'm going to switch back to my saber, and the reason being is because I'm going to see how much damage he does with one hit. Let's go. Does a little bit less. Yes. No. Right. Fuck off. Actually, fuck off. I had him.
Yeah, I just had to stagger him.
Well, I didn't actually have him either. Just staggering. Yeah, fucking great. What a terrific mechanic. It did less, by the way. I felt like that would have been the one as well. He basically, for it to do a thing to actually do work, I need to basically I need to take his aggro straight away so he doesn't get hit by his charge attack. Because it's the charge attack that doesn't, because the spectre doesn't dodge. I dodged that. I literally dodged it. Oh my God. I mean, I do actually mean like. No, like. Seriously. I repeat what I said previously. I don't see how I do this. Because first things first, that overheating. I'm sorry. Just couldn't dodge it. The Spectre is fucking useless because it doesn't dodge and he just does that charge thing and it literally basically kills the Spectre. But I kind of need to keep doing it because it literally is helping me. Look at him. No, all things genuinely. The Spectre does fuck all. If I teleport, am I going to lose my 11k there? But I don't give a shit. If I lose the 11k, fuck, I lose the 11k. Fuck it. Okay, report bug. Fuck it. But no, they're genuine. Because I'm getting it to the exact same point every time. About literally below 50%. And it's not going any further. I'm gonna do something.
I know my way around a weapon.
What the fuck's motivity and what's technique? You...
I know my way around it.
No, can't do it again. Alright, can I have a... Can I have some hint to... I don't even know what they do.
I know my way around.
How the fuck do I do it? He says attack abilities is motivity and technique. One of them goes down to a D, the other one goes up to a B. But it's... What the fuck does each do? No idea. I have no idea. Do they both C for both of them, yeah?
I know my way around it. If you want to test your skills or don't look at me like
nope. I mean I'm just sort of...
I know my way around a...
I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna go with technique. I think I'm gonna go with Tariq. Actually. No. I'm not gonna do either. Because I'm taking having a guess about what does what. So. Wait, where does she do the arm? What the hell? There's no arm. Okay.
Welcome to...
Now that we have a moment,
you must know.
Nobody knows what caused the disaster.
That's why I found you.
We're both unique. That's all I can say for now. I'll use my power.
Yeah. That's what I wanted. See, it's there and there. It's the exact same. Yeah. Fuck it, I'm going up to 80. Couldn't give a shit. That one's slightly heavy. Weight is 11. Weight 7. Weight 2. Weight 10. If I take that off, what am I? Yeah. Taking the dagger off. I mean, I'm going to be gutted now that I lost 11k. I mean, I said that, I lost 20 quay in this area. It's in the fact that I lost the 16k before. Oh no, it was 13k and it's still here. Yeah, sorry. I'm tearing it against. I'm thinking the motivity is like stamina drain. Just because I was that lightning bolt, it's like, kind of could be stamina. And the technique is like armor break. Maybe it's like, so how quickly you can get to the stagger part. I wasn't expecting an overhand. Yeah, okay. That was my fault. I was... Honestly? I know there's times when I'm being a bit stupid to it, but other times I swear I'm getting like cooked by the game. I swear. spending so many spectra on this. Was not expecting that. Or that. You're actually just a fucking ugly little robotic bitch. Your family, the ugly cunts. I dodged! I fucking dodged. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna try one without the Spectre because I can't keep relying on Spectre. Not even relying, I can't keep wasting it. You're actually a bitch. Like, honestly, this thing has such a fucking minute range. You practically look at the fucking ball sack. I don't do anything. I'm really struggling. I'm not actually getting angry, I'm just getting fed up, annoyed. Which is worse than angry, you know. I'm fucking underneath him. I'm poor fucking annoyed. You can tell how quiet I'm being. Like, holy shit. I do not have enough stamina to physically allow me to get in for a little attack and just go. See, look at that, I got one in and I'm got hit right away. Honestly, you're just a fucking bitch. Okay, I'm just playing it safe. You're just a bitch. You're just a bitch. Fucking bitch. Who the fuck do you think you are, you little bitch? You fucking robotic, ugly cunt. Can I just start throwing my fucking axe at him? Like, actually, genuinely, I'm being serious. Can I? I'm going quiet and I'm doing this. I'm sorry. You do hear me rage a little bit, but that's it. fuck you. I mean, I don't understand. Oh, that's his butler. I just saw him there.
What do we have here? A broken butler puppet. Now, I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him? We gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good.
I guess I should. I'm just gonna teleport there, and I think if it's the same as previously, I think I'm gonna end up having to go back. See, you know what the annoying part is now is that I just did that, right? And that was actually a lot easier than I made it out to be, but I just could not get it down. God.
Ah, you're back! And you found...
Ginella was proof that puppets possess true courage. But there will be ample time for
the puppets are going to be in really bad shape after this. Let us...
They return to the hotel, yeah. But I... So I can't... You can't get to that, though. Because you can't jump. Or climb. Hang on, I'm gonna just... Oh, I see. That's rude. That was rude. It's a good job I don't have to go back up there now. Let's just go back to the hotel and see if we can... What's next?
I cannot shake the thought,
but that's for the future to solve. Me?
I'm a little bit skeptical. I mean, if it says I'm going to a new area, I will go back to there and I'm going to go down that area to see.
People have no idea. Thanks for keeping.
Okay.
Welcome to
Okay.
I'll use my power to help.
Oh, she can new talk.
I'll use my power. I am able to wield ergo. I inherited the power from my mother, who hated it. Now you are the only one my voice
It isn't my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend.
Felicitous salutations, my friend. Behold, when I fall my back to the Krat, help join when...
A matzah! You think it's a tramp?
Wait, what's that? Oh, sweet. Yeah, I see. That's quiet. Okay. See, they're all actually really cool.
There you are, my boy.
Without the factory?
Ah, but leave the name.
Why, like?
It's a grinder. Then my eye.
I just.
You are really interested in the arm, I see.
Then, my friend, you shall have.
I will also add what we brilliant.
I always will.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Of course,
Pulcinella isn't just my butler. If you ever need anything, I always welcome. No one, not even I, and the puppet arm.
I,
no one.
And then there's crafting an agent, you know? I can. Oh, so I can actually. Only craft. Yes, yeah, so I can actually only craft that. Looks like modify. So the thing is that if it's a robot electric. But even then, I swear there's. Why is the corrosive? Does corrosive work on some? Or is that just people as well as fire? No, oh, sorry, that pulls me to an Emily. Emily. I'm gonna go with that for the fire. I mean, it is a flamethrower, so it's cool as well. So I don't think I got in any.
I know my way around a weapon.
Yeah. It's the exact same thing. I'd rather. I think I would rather do that. Yeah. Yeah. Got 20k. Five plus 100. Then one that. Okay, now let me go to the bag. I'm gonna go and speak to Geppetto.
I'll use my power.
After I level up. Let's do 2 into Legion so I get more power there. Let's do 1 more into Capacity. Let's do 2 into HP. Let's do 2 into Stam. And then let's just do 2 into U. And then level up. Let's go and speak to Geppetto to see if he has me, want me to go anywhere else. What do I do with this? Oh. See, I'm like, oh, do that. Oh my god, Triz, that's endless enemy staggered duration. I think I'm gonna have to go with that. So what's that? I'm gonna do one of that, and then I think, yeah, I think I'm either I ain't doing that. No. Enhances. Lowers it. I think I'll go with that just to make sure. Okay. Wait, what did that say? Sorry. Change shape. What am I changing shape? Yeah, see?
Remember, it is not surprising that
I remember a few ergo puppets.
That wasn't our intention. But if a puppet starts acting on its own.
No. Well, I've had no objective change, so I'm gonna teleport back to the thingy. Let's go and have a look on the ground, I think it is. Oh, fucking hiccups. Going underground, we're going underground. I see that. Yeah. You will not get me to explode it. Nope, hit the right thing. That's quite cool. smack these bitches around. Going mining. Oh, we have to find that crystal where the things were. Okay. I had no idea I was that low. That was a bit concerning. There's no way of me telling when it... Oh. There we go. That's how I do it. You bitch, I thought you were dead. I try to dodge. I can't. Okay, I'm failing dodging now. Against enemies, just normal enemies. Okay. Yes. Kind of fun, actually. I did see you, but I didn't think. I did see an outline of someone, but I wasn't actually thinking someone was there. There we go, got my first stat. Oh, fuck. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Wait, no, I clicked the wrong one. I'm dead, yeah. 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 That's cool. That's cool. Don't matter anyway. Oh, But anyway, fuck it. We finished the factory. We've got like a mine to go to. Yeah. I'm going to call... It's a good way to end. Not really a good way because I just died, but... I think it's acceptable. Not really acceptable. I'm quite happy. I'm complacent with calling it quits. I'm fine with it ending. So, once again, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe. Much appreciated. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.